Look, if you insist on doing it, I can't say no. But if you truly love me, wait until we are married.
His boss is getting bigger and bigger.
I can't believe she were having an affair with two men, two good men.
It wasn't my fault.
Dad, you gave me a son. She deserves beatings.
Funky Mama is home.
Can't you realize the damage it is causing this family?
I didn't know it would all end up like this.
You mean my son?
He's not your son. This guy is a son of Satan.